Singles action is underway, and in this one, I wouldn't attempt to predict what's going to happen. I'd just be ready for anything. Sometimes that's all you can do.
Well, you can't ask for much more than this, especially given how talented these women are.
What does she need to do to win here?
Nothing like another quiet day at the office, huh, Cole?
I think she should stay down.
At this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle. And she lands the moonsault. I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. She's absorbing some offense here. But this one appears far from over. A quick finish. Can she do it?
And the shoulders up.
Yeah, seemed to be just testing the waters a bit there.
Big reversal for her there.
She's got her.
Incredible impact on that slam. That drop will jar her entire body. Comes up big with the reversal. What athleticism. She's wasting no time taking over this contest. We're looking at complete domination here. We know what's coming here. Lariat.
She's certainly looking good now, Cole.
Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
She's in a bad way now. She's got her where she wants her. Going for it.
Game, set, match. This
could be over here. Oh, man. That is as close to a pinfall as I've ever seen.
I can't believe she kicked out there.
Oh, man. She's rolling now.
Showing a lot of fight here.
Yeah, she just keeps getting back up.
Looks like she wants to beat her inside the ring. This is going to be big, one way or another.
She's licking her chops.
A wise woman would stay down.
She might have it. I can't tell you how many victims have suffered the same fate.
Wow, what a gritty performance.
Did she do it?
He's calling her out.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Here we go. If they're coming back from that,
we may be looking at our winner here, guys.
This could do it. got here?
Guys, when you have as trained an eye as I do, you get to a point where you can see the finisher coming before it actually comes. And let me tip you off to something here.
Amazingly, she works her way free.
Cole, there may be no beating her here tonight.
Plenty of downward thrust on that elbow drop. Could be something here. Always nice when the plan starts coming together.
She is on fire.
She looks for it once again.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here. Clearly not afraid to go to the well again.
And it's reversed.
If this superstar can just land the finisher here, this match is all but over.
Look at that, she escapes.
Talk about coming up clutch, guys.
Plants a knee right on her face. Paying attention to the back now. She wants it one more time.
That's all she wrote, fellas.
This should do it right there. Got the reversal. She got her with a reversal. What could have gone wrong with that Hurricane Rana? Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
At this point, it looks like even the winner of this match will walk out of here beaten and battered.
Any indication she's not taking any prisoners in this one. Will this be it? And now she's on the offensive. She's looking at it. Taking on any more damage here could very well mean the beginning of the end. Not so fast. She breaks it.
Yeah, but it's got to just be a matter of time before she gets picked.
Huge opportunity here.
That's when you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys. There's no denying the impact of that move.
Uh-oh. I'm not so sure that was a good idea. Seems intent on in shoulders down. This could be it. She's got something in mind. This could end it in a
the RKO.
This one's over, guys.
And this has got to be it.
Unbelievable. This singles match is over.
Corey, I think that may be the biggest win.
It's hard not to agree with you, Cole. It was an incredible victory.
Yeah, I mean, a hard-fought matchup. And that's a great show of respect. Tremendous sportsmanship.